Yeah, pool party!
Okay.
Tiniest pool ever!
Reaver, you're a cool guy. Giving ender pearls to an enderman. That's like giving him eyeballs of his friends. I mean, that's not so cool.
Oh, okay.
Reaver's really quiet. We haven't...
Hello there!
You can hear. Oh, he's going to make mute. Oh, I can't speak! You... people that... Sorry, Brigger.
Thank you.
No one told me.
Oh, that is a fire-breathing dragon if I ever saw one. Hell yeah.
No, that is not a fire-breathing dragon. That is a dragon that has had way too much chipotle and is now vomiting lava.
Brigger, what was inside you when he ate you? Jeez.
Me? Oh, well, I was inside him.
yeah, but
Brigger,
he ate you.
How much you like being inside people.
Oh. Me and this dragon has history, okay?
I just got a screenshot from Braegar, and I was like, what did they do to the Lord come back? Also, don't you dare call my dragon Snuggles.
That's what everybody calls it on Lords. They call it Snuggles.
No, they're calling it Snuggles when I'm not there, because if they call it Snuggles when I'm there, I'll whip their ass.
Name it Snuggles now.
It's Snuggles. Even on Reddit, it's Snuggles.
You do the news that Dead Bones crashed Cloud Kingdom into the tower in the post.
Yes.
DNN under new management, now hosted by Redacted.
And you can even
there you go.
And just pretend it's the tower.
Yeah, and blame it on Redacted. Apparently, that's going to be a thing.
Okay, blame it on Redacted. Let's go, guys.
I gladly take credit for flying a cloud into the tower.
Are you looking at my bedroom?
No.
Jesus Christ! What's wrong with you?
It's the Kuzon room! He wants to see the Kuzon room!
Jesus
Christ! Where the magic happens!
Here! Here's the Kuzon room! Quick, down here! Yeah, you wanna be news anchor for a day?
Right now.
Hey, Pun! Pun!
No,
yes. Pun!
No.
Pun! Say something newsy! Pun, say something newsy!
No!
Get on your goddamn mark! Okay. Get on your goddamn mark in the middle of-
Kuzon, are you recording?
Yes, I'm recording, damn it!
Okay.
Alright.
Kuzon, do you want to record and release a video?
No!
Breaking news! Lord Deadbones, confirmed new member of Redacted, has crashed Cloud Kingdom into Nisvin's tower!
On other news... Redacted has finally succeeded in blowing up the moon. As you can see, it is light outside. Stop.
There are three idiots in my studio, and I don't think they know what they're talking about.
Jesus fuck,
no!
Bad.
Get back here!
Don't shut
us
the sky, cop!
I am Loki! Eat fireballs!
No!
Loki and the sky god are gonna kill each other. Just oh my god, there's fire.
Oh, I have a
fire
in the
station!
Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
Call sprinklers!
Yeah.
Sprinklers!
Water!
No! Emergency! Emergency!
Yeah,
everything is fine!
That did just happen, guys.
The
station went on fire.
Did it look like this?
I think it looked more like this.
Oh my god!
No! Are all of my videos that I ever make just gonna be you guys just laughing at me of how fucking worthless I am playing video games?
Yes. Nice to actually talk to you.
Yeah, no. Nice to talk to you too, mate.
No, but you can stay away from me with that shotgun now.
Okay, okay.
That'd be appreciated.
Maul, your microphone is giving me a huge ass headache.
You're beautiful.
No.
Don't let anyone tell you otherwise. Are you interested in purchasing a shotgun, sir?
I am very interested in purchasing a shotgun.
Come to my shop, sir. Hello, Gravela. Are you interested?
I have a shotgun
right
in my hand, and I'm
gonna
kill you if you don't stop.
It's pretty mean.
Hey, man, I was trying to stop him from robbing your store. Fuck
she was trying to kill Gravela.
What the fuck, man? I was trying to.
You can't kill anyone. This is not how the game works.
I killed Frost right after he killed you.
Why'd you do that?
Kuzon, get back here this second.
No.
Yes, you shall.
Make me. You're not my mother. You're not my mother. I'm your mother.
Mom, get back here. I won't talk to you.
You don't tell me what to do. Oh, hey there, guy.
Hello, Kuzon.
How you doing?
I like it.
He's doing fine, guys. He's doing fine. He's fine. He'll live. I have a new toy to play with.
Is it called shotgun?
No. It's called something else.
Being a traitor?
No, it's not. It looks like you're swimming. Oh, shit.
Don't mind me. I'm just gonna do some work over here. Gonna smelt some diamonds.
Sweet. A diamond pickaxe or diamond sword? Or enchanting
diamonds. If anybody can find me any diamonds, that would be fantastic, G-Terra.
I have diamonds for you.
Then take them to the Terra. Wait, for who?
I have diamonds for you. I have diamonds for you.
You're a BAMF. Take it to the tower. Throw it in the smelter.
You hear that, guy? She's
to
a
the
BAMF.
Tower?
Who's on? You can kill him. You can kill him, Al 18.
Really? You think so? Yeah, fuck it.
Fuck it. Hey, you, Kuzon. Go die.
What? Fine. If you insist. God. Yeah. He's gonna drown.
Good.
Fuck you.
Guys, Kuzon's drowning himself. You're the traitor? Are you the traitor?
Good, fuck you!
You the traitor?
Fuck you! You should have a piece of shit! A chew-a-chew! Yeah!
Do you get him, Kuzon?
Real-life friends?
Oh my god!
Ray, I'm a real person.
When did this happen?
Well, the basis is that two of the people here have not really played this game very much before, so it's down to the veterans, Kuzon and myself.
I'm a veteran? What bullshit is this?
I shall be playing the veteran medic, who is rather stingy with your checkups, because damn it, I am not your mother.
So everyone knows that you are now original Yetis, because they just saw your thing up here on Steam.
Okay, Nightchild 116 here. Nightchild, I'm introducing. Mate. Guys, I'm introducing myself. Quiet. Nightchild 116 here. Hello, everybody. How are you?
He's going to be the tech expert, which means we're going to die. I would recommend giving yourself some extra armor or a flashlight or a power fist or something like that. I have no idea what you're capable of.
Tactical heavy armor? That sounds good.
Yeah, why don't you do that?
Or shot glass.
That's it. That's what we need. Then he can, you know, make the cocktail in said shot glass, and then you can drink it, and
no,
you will live forever.
His name is Jaeger. You shoot Jaeger.
Yay!
Hey, there you go.
Well, now he just needs a grenade launcher. Ready up, folks.
Ready up.
Sorry.
I'll take that as a, you're ready.
I take that as a, I'm a walrus.
Remind me to hire you as my alarm clock. That was impressive.
That was a lot. They've uploaded
detonation codes into the mine's nuclear excavation device. It's basically a thermonuclear warhead. They need to deliver it into the heart of the swarm's nest.
Guy talks about this like he's getting ready for an oil cleanup. All right, guys, looks like the mess is bad. We're gonna have to, you know, get our sponges, clean up the seals, and then we can nuke them, Flurry.
Yeah.
Guys, everybody through here. Come on, everybody.
Oh no!
And we have left him to die.
Hey, do people
do you want to build a snowman?
No! No, we don't! I want to deploy ammo! I want to build an ammo man!
No, I'm not. What? Come here and I'll beat you up.
Alright, Scooby-Doo gang, regroup.
Bam, 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 bam. Oh, shut up, being attacked.
I'm sorry!
Squad Nightchild, you're going to get yourself killed.
Nope, I'm good. Oh, shit. Alright. Too much.
What did I tell you?
Yeah, you can't get past
Don't
this
listen to the medic. Nobody listens to the fucking medic.
Of course nobody listens to the medic. Yeah, your job is...
Not even the medic listens to the medic. Ayo!
I'm going to just fill the speaker.
The natural
right around, right around like a record baby. You spin my hair.
Excuse me, it's faster. Andorora, thank you.
Andorora.
Andorora. Andorora.
I will
sounds
not
like a medication.
And I'm just gonna
Andorora, help your impotence today. Side effects include impotence.
Side effects include large carnivorous aliens.
Yeah.
Side effects
what do you call
include
it? Anal leakage and adrenaline induced rabies.
Now you fucked up.
Now you fucked up.
Maybe what? Fucked up. Oh now shit! Later, nerds.
Stand over here. And wait till they come.
You fool!
Oh my god.
What part of you thought that was a good idea?
Why? Why would you do that? All your gear is down there. Now we have no tech expert. Great.
We don't need soon.
And it looks like Kuzon is in a friendly fire.
I'ma save you!
Ow!
Well.
Oh shit!
Ow.
Tits. Right.